See, we have been clearly, earlier also we are clearly told that in Mysore Muda scam, Chief Minister himself is directly involved in this scam and their family are the beneficiaries. We took out Padayatra from Bangalore to Mysore, demanding the resignation of the corrupt Chief Minister. Parallelly, they took out Janandolan Yatra also. And the matter reached Governor's office. And Governor, respected Governor, after going through all the papers, after consultation with experts, Governor gave the permission for prosecution. Sanction was given. Chief Minister and their cabinet colleagues alleged so many things against the Governor's office also. And finally, when the matter reached the High Court, when Chief Minister Siddaramaiah himself challenged the order of the Honorable Governor, order of the prosecution sanction, today the respected High Court has clearly said in its verdict that the Governor's action was clearly as per the law. So the High Court judgment clearly indicates the prima facie, the Chief Minister and his family are involved in this corruption scam. And we as a Bharatiya Janata Party, we have been demanding the resignation of the Chief Minister from last 2 months in the same Muda scam. I hope the Chief Minister of Karnataka, Siddaramaiah ji, respects the verdict of the High Court and resigns from the CM's post immediately. See, we have been clearly, earlier also we are clearly told that in Mysore Muda scam, Chief Minister himself is directly involved in this scam and their family are the beneficiaries. We took out Padayatra from Bangalore to Mysore, demanding the resignation of the corrupt Chief Minister. Parallelly, they took out Janandolan Yatra also. And the matter reached Governor's office. And Governor, respected Governor, after going through all the papers, after consultation with experts, Governor gave the permission for prosecution. Sanction was given. Chief Minister and their cabinet colleagues alleged so many things against the Governor's office also. And finally, when the matter reached the High Court, when Chief Minister Siddaramaiah himself challenged the order of the Honorable Governor, order of the prosecution sanction, today the respected High Court has clearly said in its verdict that the Governor's action was clearly as per the law. So the High Court judgment clearly indicates the prima facie, the Chief Minister and his family are involved in this corruption scam. And we as a Bharatiya Janata Party, we have been demanding the resignation of the Chief Minister from last 2 months in the same Muda scam. I hope the Chief Minister of Karnataka, Siddaramaiah ji, respects the verdict of the High Court and resigns from the CM's post immediately.
ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ವಿಡಿಯೋಗಳಿಗೆ ಪ್ರತಿಧ್ವನಿ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಚಾನೆಲ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಬೆಲ್ ಐಕಾನ್ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ.